Hi, professor and classmates. My name is Stefan Hafliger. I'm completing my bachelor's with a logistics and supply chain major right now. I'm in my last semester. I'm taking my final four classes. I'm also working full time as a supply chain specialist in Hollywood, Florida. As far as my decision making skills go, I usually try and weigh in on all my options. I've made two major decisions in my life so far. One was leaving Switzerland to immigrate to Canada, and then leaving Canada to immigrate to Florida. So both of these decisions, obviously, I consulted with my family, with my wife, and we went through a major decision process for both of those decisions. As far as my negotiation skills go, I feel that I'm fairly experienced. I took various seminars. Obviously, I've been working in supply chain for more than 10 years. So I've been part of some major negotiation processes, but I'm always looking to, learn new tricks and find out new ways on how to approach negotiations. So I'm looking forward to this class and hope to learn a few more tricks.